Probably be saying more, but sorry.
Yeah, you gotta focus.
It's one of those games.
You gotta focus on the sweet jams.
Really? I got stuck. Dashed in and then I got stuck. A giant mushroom.
Golly.
Miku. It's a fucking jam.
It's Miku hours and it's bopping.
music has been, in fact, bopping.
Clearly, I'm just sitting over here grooving.
Her gameplay is really interesting, too. I hear the dragon coming. Oh no, no, it's a nightmare. Oh! I timed that bad. Actually pretty bad.
Yeah, it's actually distressing.
I was wondering about those floor- oh no. Okay, it's shortcut, but at what cost? now the ghast.
So good.
Because I haven't been finding any weapons.
Yeah.
But it's powerful because it lets me dash through enemies.
It's the source of her power.
If I dash through four enemies in a row, then I can get an extra sing spell, which is basically like my replacement for the shovel. The damage, but I don't know what the multiplier is. I want to say double. I think it's double every time. Riches.
Okay. Cute-ass costumes.
Oh no, not the weird glasses. Oh yeah, she can also-
sunglasses.
I keep forgetting she can move diagonally.
Yeah. It's just your brain's not programmed to do that.
Picking up the beat for this third song for some reason.
Yeah, it's difficult.
It's like it is actually throwing additional difficulty at me because of the songs.
Yeah.
Bad. Oh, big armadillo.
Thank you.
Uh-oh. I didn't mean to pick up Glass Jaw, Jesus.
It's so hard, you just gotta sink in an instant.
That's his game, baby! Three hit protection, heavy. Interesting. But yeah, for all the characters, they added the ones that were originally, I think, consoles exclusive? So they're all in the game now. In the still game as well. So if I wanted to mess around with them, I could. Which, like, eventually, but it's been so long since I played this game. I'm so rusty and I still haven't beaten Aria's mode. Oh no! This isn't the real shopkeeper.
No. villain.
What? Wait, I don't remember just it straight up being like a fake shopkeeper. Okay, I don't know if you piss him off, but like... Dragon's determined to get over here. Yeah, you're surrounded by, like, regular bricks instead. Just gotta watch out. That was a mimic barrel. Haven't seen those in a while.
Skeleton.
Oh, come on! That's doing so good! Oh, why was there a big skelly?
He's so large.
Shaking his booty at me. I know, the skeleton wiggle is just peak. It's peak.
Truly, I'll never get over how good the skeleton's grooving is. Like, every animation they do is so delightful.
Oh, giant. Oh god. Oh. Ah. I haven't had to do the dragon dance because I can just dash through the dragons now. Thank you, Matt.
Take that cheese.
Oh! Check out the heavy armor! Armadillo's really killing me.
I know.
Like, he's so big. Jesus.
Peace.
As I stretch, I check in some things. Keyboard for a second.
Come on, come and see.
Oh.
Oh.
That is a look. Every time.
Nice. Yes! Okay.
Hell yeah.
Oh, what bops await us in the fire ice area?
Oh man. I'm excited.
The goblins.
Oh.
It was really hard to pick up the beat at the beginning.
Just live in this moment, free. On this path that we chose.
remember, I think diagonal's gonna help me a lot more here.
Burn the diagonal into your soul.